This is anhydrous copper sulfate. It is an inorganic compound that likes water so much, it starts to absorb it out of the air the second I open the container. If I give it a little bit more water, then it instantly starts turning into the mostly copper sulfate pentahydrate, which means there are 5 water molecules for every copper sulfate molecule. It also means that it turns into this pretty blue color.